Beirut's protests ended with the army driving demonstrators out of buildings they had briefly occupied. While most people protested in Martyr Square, smaller groups targeted official buildings. Several key ministries, foreign affairs, energy, the economy, and Lebanon's banking association, who for protesters symbolized the corruption that led to Tuesday's devastating blast in Beirut port. Around 10,000 protesters gathered in Martyr Square, voicing their anger at the Lebanese government, some clashing with riot police, who replied with tear gas and rubber bullets.
لحتى اقدر ارجع اغير لبنان الجديد الاحسن نخلص من السلطه الفاسده نخلص نعمل دوله جديده نعمل لبنان الجديد.
Since Tuesday's disaster, several members of parliament have resigned in protests against the government.